Good morning, fans of the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show. With some untimely decisions, kids. And if you follow me on Facebook, top story is Silly U the Clown found dead in his apartment. Happy April Fools. But it is a good way to branch out and make new characters, as I'd like to do with the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show. So yes, the untimely, unfortunately, Puppets Up will be canceled this year. Sad thing indeed. And the next videos express my deepest regrets and just saddens me to hear of this. I've enjoyed the last 12 years. It's just been a lot of fun. And sad to hear that we can't continue this year. Hopefully, with people's support, we'll be able to bring it back. That is, of course, up to supporters and fans. Many of you on YouTube land donate to different channels and such. So check out the Puppets Up. There was a website. You should check it out. Should be able to find it. And just remember, may the force be with you. Not every clown frowns. Until next time.